Hello everyone, this is a deconstructed Operation Christmas Child shoebox for a girl age 10 to 14. First we have some personal hygiene items, a comb, 2 toothbrush, a manicure set, a washcloth, 2 bars of soap. Next we have some useful items, a pack of 4 plates, a garden trowel, and 2 pairs of gardening gloves. For fun items we have this Jesus Loves Me, I believe Love Bug stuffed animal, an origami kit, a coloring book, some crayons, 2 decks of cards, some stencils. For school supplies, we have colored pencils, regular pencils, a ruler, a clipboard, a clear plastic folder, and 2 pencil cases. One's a hard plastic one. Inside that, I was able to fit some pencil sharpeners, clothespins, erasers, 2 pencils, a compact mirror, and beneath that is a mini coloring book. Also inside that same pencil case, I was able to fit 2 toy cars, a calculator, some ponytail holders, a pair of scissors, 3 ink pens, a fork and a spoon, and some underwear. Continue on for school supplies, we have 2 competition notebooks and a backpack. For clothing items, we have 3 pairs of socks, a pair of shorts, 2 more pairs of underwear, a tank top. All 3 of those items I was able to fit in this clear plastic water bottle. And then we also have a jacket and 2 headbands. And that concludes the contents for this Operation Christmas Child shoebox for a girl aged 10 to 14. I hope you all have a great day.